Best, open Photoshop. Open edit picture. Choose group tool. Input group size. Group size is based on card size. Then input resolution is 300. Group picture. Double click mouse to group. Choose zoom tool. The window picture to right size. Click image. Choose adjustment. Choose colors. Adjustment color until to the best effect. Click file. Choose printer with preview. Move the picture. Click printer. Click properties. Click advanced. Choose photo paper. Choose best photo. Choose paper size is A4. Choose printer preview. Cancel high speed. Click page layout. Choose middle image. Return back main. Click OK. This is PVC material. Have a layer of film in the back of PVC material. Use hand to shave lightly once being able to shave up a film. We put the first set into printer. Click printer. It's printing now, please wait a moment. Printer finish. We set up laminator machine. First, set up the temperature. We set up the temperature in 110 degrees. Then turn on all switch. At this time, the temperature is able to always rise. While the temperature rises to 110 degrees, green light of machine may be changed into light. At this time, we can start laminator. Now we don't know PVC cut operation processor. First, we cutting picture. Cutting finish. A layer of film on PVC material. We need to tear up this film in the processor of factory. We put printer deficit, PVC material, and medium plate together. At this time, we can see the printer side, the back being able to tear up a layer of film. Then we put inside machine to carry out laminator. Let me need to finish. Then with the no cutting cut machine operation processor. First, we put PVC material inside cutting machine. Put the material at the location. Press down on a handle. Take out the PVC cut. Then tear up surface film. Okay, we can see a beautiful PVC cut factory have been finished.